Welcome back, YouTube. We're getting a little push day today. A lot of incline pressing work. Got some new machines in today, so we'll play with those a little bit. Got the Arsenal incline plate loaded press and the Arsenal plate loaded shoulder press. So we're gonna have some fun. Do our prescribed work. Won't be able to shoulder press today because it's not in the plan, but such is life. Have a plan, stick to it. Work hard with what's prescribed. Keep coach happy and keep progressing. That is a deep stretch in the pecs and a nice little contraction, just focusing on driving the elbows together and kind of reaching at the top. Can't say I execute perfectly every time, but trying to slow things down, pause, and get close every time. Say spicy warm-up. Not sure if it's really meant to be a true warm-up, but trying to get a good stretch, trying to get a good pump, shooting for a big pump from the jump. We are moving on to the new toy, the Arsenal plate loaded incline press. Really excited to have this machine. I think it's gonna take my chest to a whole nother level. Just gonna work on getting out of there. That's more like it. Thank you. onto flat presses now, just trying to keep the force high, keep the tension consistent, keep the traps down, and just load through the pecs as much as possible. We got one more set, slightly heavier, and then we'll move on. Are fatiguing quickly. Whew. Scratchy. is a wrap for shoulders. I'm gonna get a little tricep work in and then be done. One more set.